Well, it appears sunny to most of the users because for them the internet is always there. But we know that there are lots of storms brewing, most of it which is not known to the typical user, but there are lots of like regulatory issues, net neutrality and all of this going on, which is going to greatly affect the internet. So I would say yes. I would say from my perspective, I would say there are lots of storms brewing.